The cracks which appear on the walls of a building under construction and on the floor lay about 1.66 meters deep. They also run some 150 meters across into their Mahangu field.
It was little cracks, but now they are expanding. The issue is, where are we going to construct? It will just be a waste. What scares us is the seriousness of the cracks. They are delaying us from constructing. How will you construct while the surface is like this?
Amadila Titus notes that the cracks started appearing last year, but they are so far unable to establish the origins. The situation is deteriorating and the family fears for their safety. They are calling for an urgent investigation by geoscientists or experts to determine the cause of the cracks, as it could be caused by underground tectonic activities.
We want the geologists to come and do some observation to establish the main cause of the cracks.
Outapi constituency councillor Philemon Shikwambi agrees on the need to involve geophysics experts, adding that the family could be relocated elsewhere if need be. For now, the family of Iishanaputa village, situated about 30 kilometers outside Outapi, remains in uncertainty. Another strain on Nashilongo's mind is the fact that the family already paid $60,000 to NORED for electricity to be extended to their homestead.